Hey yo, bird shit it on cousin Ray. Let me get 3-1-1 comedy that. Dollar, 50 cents straight. Box that.
All we want in this life is peace, prosperity, and a little paper. Objects, they seem greater, but I'm sure we overcome when we yelling on a drum. All we want in this life is peace, prosperity, and a little paper. Objects, they seem greater, but I'm sure we overcome when we yelling on a drum.
We in the world that places heavy emphasis on money synthesis. Y'all could be my witnesses that a fella fascination with money has grown to the point that he will shit on his own. We got to have it, y'all. It's not a Spike Lee cinematic. A piece of paper making niggas get dramatic. But the money doesn't come automatic. Gotta motivate ourselves to go and grab
then go
it.
Get it.
We got to get it, y'all, in an orderly fashion. Some cats go about it with too much passion. We got to mediate our greedy levels. Cause the lust of currency can have a sleeper with the devil.
True.
Gotta recognize it, realize the power that this little motherfucking piece of paper will devour. Man can be greater than the thing he creates. See, I'ma do my thing and see how much I can scrape. Yo, I'd rather have respect than money, no doubt. But listen to me, yo, I want the mass amount that the Sesame Street Dracula can't count. So that I can give my people when that thing surmounts to higher levels of being.
When
so when I'm MCing, I hope to see it in steady dreams.
Say word.
But the only way we can truly reach that goal is finding true inner peace and prospering souls. It's like that.
All we want in this life is peace, prosperity, and a little paper. Objects can be greater, but I'm sure we'll overcome when we're yelling on
the drum.
All we want in this life is peace, prosperity, and a little paper. Objects, they seem greater, but I'm sure we overcome when we're yelling on the drum.
Here comes your Royal Highness, one of Queen's finest. Believe me, honest, you know you can't stop it. Come on, son, never leave your mic around me. True MC, for real, ask my man Shaheed. Strictly focused on what I'm in this rap game for. Not for fame and screwing every whore after whore. With all that 8 stuff going round, tell me how that sound. Rather hit the studio and hear some beats that pound. Now, don't get me wrong, I love honeys galore. But see, hip-hop's my bread and butter, cause that's what I get paid for. See, this is what I wanted, Allah help me to get it. And if the beat is wicked, you know Malik will rip it. From the bottom of my heart, that's where the love starts. The love for breakdance and my love for the art. And with this love, I do hip-hop from the soul. A real MC who never sweats how many copies are sold. Yeah, I wanna go gold, platinum, etc. But why put out some whackness when no one will respect you? I'm staying true, enough respect to those that paved the way. From Bambada down to Shot, I'd be my DJ. Without my beats, I don't know how the hell I'd make it work. Sometimes I feel that my career is headed for the curb. One love for lending a hand and giving all your help. Believing in me when I didn't believe in my own self. The abstract with who I'm always making rugged tunes. Kidhood resting in heaven, I hope to see you soon. I keep things hot and this year they're even hotter. Big Moo and Shy, one day I'll take my Shahada out.